You could even threaten me with a gun.